Hi everyone, it's Lindsay. Today I'm going to show you how we do an art proof here at LogoDogz. First, I'm going to import the customer artwork, which I worked on a little earlier. I know the t-shirt color is going to be light blue, so I'm going to go ahead and change that in our proof. Okay, the first imprint is going to be a left chest. I'm going to make it 4 inches wide, which is pretty standard. Here is where all the important information goes. I'm going to put your order number here at the top. Okay, we're going to change the print location to a left chest. Change the garment color to light blue. Now we're going to do the same for the back. I believe I'm going to make this one about 12 inches wide. And then put all the information here as well. Okay, that's pretty much it. I will send you a PDF version of this exact thing you're seeing here. You should reply back and let me know if it's okay, if there's any changes you need to make.
This is where we make our screens. That'll be your red. This one here will be your blue screen. Here will be your black screen. And we tape it to a screen. What this light table does is expose them. We spray the screens out with water. And then we get the image on our screen. After that, it goes on our drying racks. After the screens are all ready, we put the screens, the order, and the shirts all together. This is a simple one-color job. Basically does 4 shirts at a time. Each shirt gets 2 coats, just like when you're painting the wall. Any dark color shirt needs 2 coats, obviously white shirts need 1. Simply load the shirts, they go around the automatic machine, and then they're printed. Flash under this dryer, gets up to about 320 degrees. Screen, places a second coat of ink down, and you have your finished shirt. Dryer gets to about 320 degrees. Virginia folds them up for our customers. Nice little piles. After your shirts are ready, bring them down here. And Mr. Vic here ships all your nice shirts out to you. And then they arrive at your door.